is Sharif Aslan. I'm a senior at All India Office American School. It is a really bad feeling that I'm leaving my school this year. I've gone missing so much. I came here from grade 9, and I stayed for more than 4 years here at this school. So this is our project for this year, to make a video introducing our school, our staff, our admins, our teachers, and everything to just that you know everything about our school. So we will start our program with our students from all the grades. So now we start.
Hello, my name is Jana. I am at grade 2. I am at Indianapolis American School. I love my teachers.
My name is Maya, I'm
an Anjali
of American School.
Hi, I like my school.
Hi, my name is Sanna, I'm Egyptian, I'm in grade 10, on the Yopis School.
Hi, my name is Yusuf, I'm an American. I go to Onheliopolis American School. Onheliopolis gives us freedom to do whatever we want.
Hi, I'm Rizain, I'm a freshman at Onheliopolis American School. I think my school is the best, most affordable American school in the East.
Well, the school looked very cozy. You know, it looked like it looks like small, but once you enter inside, it feels very organized, and this is what I expressed to your, you know, principal. It feels like it opens up a new world, you know.
OHS is an educational institution where the kids can learn the most important skills at their life. At OHS, no child left behind. Last night,
but it's late, and I'm trying not to sleep. Hi, my name is Ian, I'm grade 11, and this is all our classes from grade 8 to grade 12. I will have
to slip away. This school?
Yeah.
It's my second home. And when the
daylight
comes, I'll have to go. But tonight I'm gonna hold you so close. Cause in the daylight we'll be on our own. But tonight I need to hold you so close. Ooh, oh, 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 oh. All my dream or desire to get a good future for the students.
Yeah.
And I like that when the students are satisfied and they give me a smile. It's like something wonderful. The sky is getting bright. The stars are burning out. Somebody slow it down. This is way too hard. Cause I know when the sun comes up, I will leave. This is my last glance that will soon be memory. And when the day